Well, kiddo, toy sales are down 60%. What are you going to do about this?
I have an idea. The carrot clown. 50% carrot, 50% clown, 100% fun. He's a wind-up toy. Right? Well, he's supposed to wind up. And, but he worked a minute ago.
I love it. I love it.
You do?
Yeah, I do.
That's
100% fucking shit. That's a new idea.
To not sneak up on me.
I'm sorry, I was just wondering if I could borrow some more of your paint.
Well, if you're looking for the carrot orange, you already used all mine.
Oh, it's not actually for a carrot. This one is a new idea. It's a potato.
Mr. Roy approved this?
He hasn't seen it yet. I think he's actually on the verge of firing me. I'm waiting to finish it, to show it to him.
I think he's gonna love it.
Are you serious?
Oh, sure! Oh, you know what? Huh? This could save the company. Oh, idea! Oh, I think you should put this through production right now, as fast as you possibly can. Run it through the duplicator machine. Make hundreds of copies!
Okay. Are you sure about this?
Oh, of course, I'm sure, but shh. Don't tell Roy I'm involved.
Yeah, of course. I won't. Thank you.
Huh?
are you doing?
This is the new toy.
Another vegetable toy? You think kids are going to like this shit? Take this ugly motherfucker potato out and get the fucking out of here! You are fired! Fired! Take this! Make some fucking fries out of that, you fucking piece of shit!
Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy.